Namaskar, I am Dr.Krishan Chandra, Director, National Center for Organic Farming, Ghaziabad. As you all know, my office is under the Ministry of Agriculture, Government of India. And from time to time, we are discussing about the waste decomposer bottle. We all know this decomposer bottle, its cost is only rupees 20, and that can be used throughout your life on any crops, either it is your fruits crops, or it is an agriculture crop, or vegetable, or it is flowers, or your medicinal plant, any plant which you are growing, this can be used. And that can be used in the different way, we all know. One is with the soil application, that we are recommending 1000 liter per acre for all types of plants, and to improve the soil. So it has evidence from last 4 years, 5 years, we are seeing the farmer who is using this waste decomposer solution as a soil application through irrigation or deep irrigation, his soil became porous, water holding capacity increased, organic carbon increased, every year it increases in the organic carbon, minimum 0.1%. And it is now evidence is somewhere where materials are undecomposed material is in the soil, it has crossed the 1%. Organic matter. So it is increasing the organic matter. When organic matter increases, your biological activity of the soil, it changes. Number of bacteria increases per gram. Your nitrogen, phosphorus, potassium status, plus micronutrient status, it gets changed. The soil became total fertile, and you will see the lot of enzymatic activities, biological activities in the soil. That is evidence if you test the soil after 6 months. So this is the one part use of the waste decomposer solution. Other part we are using as a pest control. So when we are using solution as a 30%, 40% on the spray on any crop, it controls maximum disease. 80% disease get controlled. And rest 20% diseases which are hard in the field, that we are controlling, making some new formulation with the waste decomposer solution. That is, we are using the lot of types of leaves, just like our neem leaves, dhatura leaves, or your whatever weeds in our plant, that we are taking it, making it, crushing it, making it fine your chutney, we can say, or paste, and use it, putting in the waste decomposer solution. After 20 days, it gets all alkalites in the solution, and that we are using as a 10%, 20%, 30%, depends upon the severity of the disease. So that is controlling even virus. So this is a one formulation. Then we are also using as a micronutrient. Micronutrient, we all know, we are taking three types of your pulses, any three type of pulses. Two or three types of oil seed, your seeds. We are making a powder, 2 kg of each, and using in waste decomposer solution, that is 100 liter, we are putting all together. Along with that, for the iron nutrient, we are taking the nails, iron pieces, we are taking the copper piece, and same time we are taking the zinc piece, zinc oxide or zinc bosom, and then some rich soil, we are putting in the waste decomposer solution for 20 days, and that work as a micronutrient that we are using as a 10%, 20%. If it is your vegetables, we are using twice in a week. If it is other crop, we are using minimum 3 times in the total plant cycle. So this is doing a tremendous work that controls your flower dropping, full your fruits became more bigger in size, And these are a lot of benefits we are getting. So as a micronutrient, we are using it. Then pest control also we are doing. Then we are also doing it, using it, this waste decomposer solution for the decompose of any material. All the material, it get decomposed with only use of spray, one spray on, I can say it is wetting of the waste material with the waste decomposer solution. And after 40 days, maximum 40 days, it get converted in good organic manure. So besides this, we have seen it is a tremendous and numerous benefits to the plants, the soil, to the human being. So this all we are getting with the waste decomposer bottle only. So this all benefits we people are getting it, and I'm glad the farmers are using it in a big way now. And not only in India, it has reached to the 100 countries, and people are getting benefits irrespective of environment, irrespective of temperature, irrespective of soil. It is working all types of soil. Either it is hill, or it is plain, or it is deep soil, or it is alkaline soil, or it is acidic soil. So it is giving the same results. That is only 20 rupees bottle contains all types of bacteria, all types of enzyme. When we multiply in the solution, which is multiplied, you know, only we are using jaggery, 1 kg jaggery for 100 liter of water, 2 kg jaggery for 200 liter of water, and using only single bottle. And then again we are multiplying from the solution, taking a 100 ml of solution and multiplying in the chain. So that is already we are doing in practice and giving a very good results. So last 4 years we have seen now there is drastic change in the environment where we are using this waste decomposer solution. The total environment of our field, it is getting changes. That we have noted in our campus also. Here is campus. 4 years back we started to use of this thing. Now we are observing lot of activities are there of the in the soil, and as well as indicator like bees are more, butterflies are more, and about 50 types of species of the our birds are here. I think you are listening the bird noise also. If you come here visit to my place, 4 years back there is no bird, very small, only we are getting the crows or some pigeons, but there is no other different types of bird. Now we are getting parrots and some birds we are not aware. We are looking in different colors and different sizes. So that shows it is a total ecological balance has came in the thing. And we are seeing the birds. We are coming from the all the way from the other countries. They are also taking rest here and then they move. So that is indicates that this place has changed completely. And I can say level of the your oxygen is also changing, your carbon dioxide has reduced. So that is all environmental change are there, and foods, insect and pests are more, which are friendly to the plants, has increased. So this is changing the total ecological balance, and we can say sustainable agriculture or natural farming is happening with the waste decomposer solution. And that cost is, as I told you, very minimum, it is nil cost. So that has happened now, and different formulations you have used and different way you have gone. Now we are coming with some new concept, some new formulations. About 5-6 formulations we have again developed that we are going to share in the next few days. Okay, how to make all the liquid type of work. What we have seen, if we are taking the manure in the field, so that needs in bulk 5 ton, 10 tons like that per acre. But if we go in liquid formulations, we have developed some liquid formulation of a waste decomposer that required only your 5 liter, 10 liter for the 1 acre. So that we are going to take up step by step, and we'll show you the lot of formulations. Then I hope your crop will be again changed to the next level. I think this will be the highest level of the your plant and production and soil and your environment. Everything will be changed. That is going to be a game changer for the new formulation and that can be used for all crop, any type of your plant. So that will help you to make agriculture more beneficial, more your profitable. I believe that will help you for the generation, and help to my poor farmers, help to my brothers and sisters to come up with the your depth, come up with the good yield without losing the money.